Welcome back to Dead Rising 4. Today we are going to be playing the DLC Frank Rising. Now I've completed the story mode. Check out if you come from the story mode. And yeah, but if not, check out Woody kind of top right, paid first 4 seconds in the actual video. But you know, yeah, we're going to get to Frank Rising. Spoiler alert for the end of story mode. If you've not even seen it, just go away. Watch my let's play. But yeah, oh, just play it yourself. But Frank West died. He became a zombie. Vic escaped. What a story. But yeah, Frank Rising. Never play this. Let's do it on normal, like we did for the story mode. But Dead Rising 4, Frank Rising. Joining the hunt. And there's a little scene from the end. It's so sad, guys, though. Oh, God. I'm putting this the day after last episode. I mean, the day when the last episode came out.
Come on! Pull yourself up! Keep your eye on the prize.
The moment that killed me. Ow. Thank you. I am now a zombie. Oops. Brains! Satisfying hunger. Go. Wins. Plus 56 health. Come on. Wins. Face. Hit enemies and use your weapon pointed to grapple and heal. The amount of health regained from feast increases with higher hit counters and more difficult enemies. Mike can normally eat food to heal, but take some sustenance from the thrill of battle. Okay. Give me my food. God damn it. Oh my. Hunt for prey. No, come on. You leave my fellow zombie alone. Yes, thanks for dying. I'm not just gonna open a normal door. Oh boy. Yes! Give me food, give me give me food. So now, to get, what combos do is they give you some stuff to help you get my defense as well, mate. Oh boy! Ow! Pin! Pin, eh? A form like that. Why do I normally open doors? Isn't that strange? Let me go this way. Let's go use zombies. No! Jesus! No, I'm wrong. Just leave him. I'm meant to be down here anyway. Come on. Blades? Do you like my blades? Come on. Go with that. Hope it works. I missed! Oh no, I'm gone. Oh boy. I think I've killed everyone. Oh no. Gunshot's over here. Oh god. What are you balance on him? No, oh my god. That's gonna get annoying, isn't it? There we go. Okay, black screen of death. Still black screen of death. Oh god. I think I'm broken the game. I'm sorry guys, but I'm gonna have to- I'm kidding. Hello? There you go. Oh god. Hammond?
Frank.
Get down!
Oh god. Well, that's it for us.
Doctor, I hear what you're saying. Trust me, I want to believe you. But Frank is gone. No. No, my treatment is working. He's exhibiting numerous human qualities. Response to light, voice, heat, talking in his sleep. God, Hammond, just look at him. He's listening to us right now.
Yeah, can I, yeah.
Eating people. We're not taking him, so just put him out of his misery. Bring me at the farm as soon as you can.
Oh, God.
Mr. West? I want to help you, but you have to show me you're still in there. There's a key hidden in the room. Use it to open this door. Come on, get up. Good. Good. Now unlock the door.
Okay.
My God. Okay, listen to me. The Pentagon knows that Obscura screwed up. They're sending an airstrike to level the entire city and cover up this mess.
Okay, countdown. There is no escape. Everyone, women, and woman, when the bombs are dropped, will be utterly destroyed. Use your zombie abilities and your human contacts to kill yourself and find a way out of the city before the time runs out. No, dying as a result of regular player does not reset the timer, so don't die. about 2 minutes.
I'll explain more later. Look, I think I might know a way to cure you. But right now, we have to get out of here before Hammond kills us both. Hey, West! Are you understanding any of this?
Could you just write it down? I think I missed something in the middle.
You ass! You wanna live? Follow my instructions. Leave the shelter by the upper door. Go! Now!
Blends.
Keep going all the way to the end.
Okay.
I don't feel so hot.
Probably a side effect of the tray administered. It also seems to have eliminated many of the benefits of your zombie state. But I have an idea about how you can get those back.
Okay.
Okay. The food court is just ahead.
Go. Can I go this way? Let's go through here. Hello?
I wouldn't want to leave that laying around.
Okay.
Why are these zombies giving me shit?
They must think you're human now. Fascinating.
Great. Great. Now everyone wants to kill me.
Merry Christmas. Oh, sorry.
Where now?
You'll want to take Merry a Christmas. Left up there.
Oh, Merry Christmas to you, my dear. Sorry, but I don't like
Plaza.
Cars.
You should see it by now.
We have an hour and 30 minutes of this DLC. So. I'm gonna get the endings for this as well, because I had this multiple.
Caller's body is still here.
Can you see the swarming wasps? Go take a closer look.
Oh. Am I eating zombies? Would that just make me a zombie again? No, it actually would though. Because you'd get more fat DNA. Unless all that got taken out of me. I'm gonna kill these guys. Oh yeah, I had to kill them all anyway. Can I use weapons? I don't know. I'm not using any. Okay. There you go.
I don't want to get stung by some science wasp.
Do it, Frank. We have to see what happens.
Absorb.
How do you feel?
Wriggly.
Right now, they're altering the DNA in your zombie parasites. I've only seen this kind of biology in zombies we put through Barnaby's treatment device.
Oh, shit. I think I might know what's going on here. I was in Barnaby's lab. Okay. Think. Barnaby's machine thing. I heard a noise, and I must have bumped something.
Yeah, you bumped the button.
Humming and glowing and some other shit.
It closed.
Crap.
Ability gain pounce. Pounce can be used to close the gap between you and your enemy. Hold L1 to target your victim and release the pounce. The pounce is designed for those that are too powerful, too unprotected. Cut the princess while so good your pounce to unleash true zombie potential. Oh well. I'm gonna get you. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Son of a...
What's wrong?
Bad guys.
Come on. I can take him on. There's someone with a gun. Someone with a gun. The salmon. And then go for this guy. Oh my. Give him a pistol. I'm gonna stab you as well. Thank you. Nom nom nom.
Mr. West, I am very excited about your potential value to zombie science.
Yeah, okay. But you know what? I'm very excited about not having to eat people. You said something about a cure?
Yes, yes, of course. But here, I'll open the gate. Take the escape tunnel out to the old town shelter. I have an idea, but you have to hurry.
I'm on it.
Okay, this one could be here, actually. Barnaby's files. Health regenerating bloody. Go for! Okay, let's continue onwards. Jump.
What the? Huh. There's one of Barnaby's wasps loose in the mall.
Yes. Those solitary wasps are actually immature queens.
Oh, so it's like a princess wasp.
Cute. I suggest catching it. It's likely to have at least a small effect on your biology.
The feel was though, it was putting a time limit. Pounce now deals any damage. Okay. Okay, just died. Thank you. For your directions.
The escape tunnel is just ahead. Call me when you reach the shelter.
Okay. I heard something wrong, sir. Okay. Kind of weird we have a cutscene.
All right, Doc. Let's talk about this cure.
We need to use the old treatment chamber in Barnaby's lab, but we'll need a few things to get it working. And we don't have much time. Hammond is preparing to hijack an Obscurus evac helicopter. We need to be on that evac, because if we're not...
The Pentagon is gonna barbecue our asses. So where do we start?
Head over to Dodd's Drugs. I'll tell you what to look for when you get there.
I'm already on my way.
Okay, let's search Dodd's Drugs. Can I still drive cars? I hope I can. My cam got destroyed, didn't it? Oh no. My cam got destroyed, I just remembered. What do I have to do?
Dodd's Drugs.
Okay, now grab all the analgesics you can get your hands on.
Anal what?
Painkillers, Frank.
Anal what? That's here. Oh, tainted zombies. Zombies! Oh, there's some here. Painkillers.
So, what exactly do I need all these painkillers for?
I'll tell you later. Next, we need the chamber's missing control key. Obscurus is holding it at Cochrane's pub. And there's something else. I believe you may share a hive mind connection with the immature queens.
You mean princess wasps?
If you gather all these immature queens and take them into Barnaby's chamber with you, it could have a very negative effect on any nearby zombies.
Noted. I'll keep my eyes open.
God. Oh boy. Here we go. Detection device. Show me this one. Here is the bullet for it, Kara. Okay. Zombies.
This will come in handy.
Oh, explosions. Don't you love them? Oh, no. Okay, that scared me. Oh, boy.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Who said you could throw a party?
Not me. I'm not kidding. Please. Oh, maybe down here, maybe down here, maybe down here.
Okay. So where's this control key?
Oh, that's not gonna help. Open up. It's okay.
Blackburn, I got the thingy.
West, I am almost certain that you are the zombie that Barnaby tried to create. Disease immune, intelligent, non-aging, perfect. If I could just get a sample of your blood.
Nuh-uh. I'm not gonna be anyone's lab rat. We're curing me, remember?
Oh. Head over to Big Bucks Hardware. There's something else we need.
Okay. Come on. Cut the swarm. Well, oh, hello. Bile. Press R2 to fire Lugia at your enemies. Hold L2 to aim your shot. Hold R2 to fire a slower but more powerful projectile. Bile will disorient and slow enemies down as well as make them aware for nearby zombies. Oh, I did not know that. Can you please not chase me?
Ah, you assholes again?
I know. I'm gonna explore this entire place.
Grab the solenoids off the back shelf.
Solo what now?
They're electromagnets, Frank.
Shit. Good ones, you know. But this series is a good series, in my opinion. This is an alright game, actually, to be honest. If you say it's a bad game, I don't really care. In my opinion, I think it's a great game. It's just that there are a few improvements that needs to be made. But then again, this game was made in 1 year, so... Was that meant to be at the front? Seriously? I might just be murdered here. Come on. Please get off of me. Oh my. I think there's something over there. Shut up, please.
Take it cover!
Solenoids.
I apparently have solenoids. What next?
First, let's discuss the blood sample. Think of what we could learn, Mr. West.
Absolutely no way. Because first it's blood, and then it's a lot of blood, and then you're cutting out my pancreas, and I really need that. Now what do we do next?
Give me another moment. Just consulting my notes.
Hey, my brain is on the line here, Doc. Give me a little hustle, okay?
Why can't I go in cars? I have to wait for your instructions. I might as well just go and do these then.
Die!
Okay.
Don't hold back.
I just saw beacons. I have to get inside then, don't I? Oh, I see. So Emnify. Don't let them near it, it's just me. Yeah, come on. What was it? I put a circle. Whoa, 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 whoa! Yes! Fight west, my boy.
You go through me!
Stormmobile. What is up? I'm still waiting for instructions. Please now. No. Oh. The officer. First I'll get you. Oh no. Ah, I don't want to do this before. You have to chase after a soldier. I did it in Capcom Heroes.
Don't waste your breath.
No! The time doesn't come back, does it? Oh no. What is this music? Organ cooler. What does this do?
Take it
out! Okay. Just gonna do this. I can survive.
Doctor! Bombers! Incoming! Fiery death! What do we need?
How about some liquor?
This is related to curing my little case of the shambles, right?
Oh, yeah. It's critical.
All right.
Okay, that should be it. Thank you. Face with a smile. Open the doors. Okay, fine. Seriously. I have a chainsaw. I'm scared now.
Watch your back!
Please don't hurt me. I'm a defenseless fan quest.
Four, Doctor.
To toast the Nobel Prize, I'm not going to win.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Doc.
We are going to cure you, Frank. But in doing so, we'll be losing one of the most significant scientific discoveries of... Wait.
Talk to me, Blackburn.
I have an idea. But I need to consult my notes. I put a copy on a smartphone and stashed it in the locker at the bus depot. Please find it.
Hey, I'm still getting cured, right?
Yes. Just go.
Yeah, we'll do that in the next episode. Okay. No, please. No. Thank you all for watching this video on Dead Rising 4. Thanks for the package. Thank Ryzen. If you enjoyed it, leave a like on my YouTube channel. Please subscribe. Also, help me out. May you have fortune. And I'll see you all in the finale of Dead Rising 4. Probably. Maybe. See you guys.